Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Lagi like, bonyo. Good afternoon. Selamat petang semua. So, today be vlog. I would like to
apa mami?
I would like to do house cleaning. Nyarinya be vlog nak buat house cleaning dan nak mula buat house cleaning. Even though actually lagi berapa hari I went back to Sarawak. But rumah mesti nampak bersih. Rumah mesti nampak neat. Because we need to clean the house jugalah. Sebab my dad is going to duduk sini for his stay. Selama kita orang tak dekat sini. Because he will call all my cousin to come here and visit him here lah. So that's why we need to clean up the house. So kita buat ala kadar lah, apa yang boleh. But even though ala kadar, but I have ordered two things from Shopee. One is wallpaper. I change the wallpaper. And then the second one, I will do it I will do it, apa dia panggil tu? Can't remember what is they call it. Nowadays kan, rumah semua ada dorang ada buat macam pillar-pillar gitu dekat tembok. So I'm going to do that lah. So the wallpaper will be changed, and then the yang pillar-pillar tu yang macam I don't know what they call it, I can't remember what they call it. So I ada order dua daripada Shopee to look more macam bersih lagi lah, kan? Makeover, macam makeover sikit lah, kan? Even though just a two things saja, tapi manalah tahu these two things lagi make the things lagi macam more, they call it macam nampakkan lebih bersih, nampak lebih luas rumah ni, kan? Nampak macam rumah ni baru, kan? So, you want to change this wallpaper to the new one. Matched with this sofa and our brown colour. So, the wallpaper will be blue and brown. So, wing coating dekat sini. They call it wing coating. Wing coating will be here. I will put wing coating. This one, I will put inside the bed. Mainan-mainan anak semua, I will put inside the bed. Ni semua I will put inside the bed. Dekat bilik my bedroom. So left only this one lah. Sofa merah ni. And the wing coating will be kosong sini. And only this. So I will put wing coating. And then atas pun I will put wing coating. So that's all lah. So the wallpaper and this wing coating lah. Later just follow me to my journey. Kan journey lah. Take a look how I clean up the house. How I put the wallpaper, the new wallpaper, the wind coating. So it's ala kadar lah. I buy these two things aja dulu. So for my this one, I will also kemas-kemas lah. Oh, my house ni I will kemas-kemas. Semua ni semua nak kena kemas dah. First of all, I will clean up this one first. This is very important because kalau masuk je pada rumah, kalau masuk je daripada kitchen area, then you will see this one like very messy. So this is the first thing I will kemas lah. So this one I take out first. This one I take out first. Kat bawah. Clean up tu. This one I will take out first. Tak boleh lah. Terlalu banyak. Okay, this one I will take out first. Then this one I will susun in a proper way.
Hai, selamat hari raya.
Kami ya. Ni papa nak buat kipas.
Adi takut mami.
Ya, papa want to do kipas. Papa nak buat kipas kat situ. So So nanti sini dia pasang kipas balik sini. Last time juga dia kipas. Dan aku buat di sana also. Memang kita dah buka semua, kita buat kat sini balik lah. Siap dah. Dia pasang benda tu. So dah buat dah. Okay, so that's all for today. Untuk hari ni buat ala kadar dulu. Buat dekat kitchen area. Buat dekat kitchen dulu. Lepas tu pasang apa tu dipanggil, kipas tu balik tempat asal dia. Then after that nanti baru we will do the apa tu spring cleaning kat hall. So after that we're going to do the spring cleaning at the hall later. And then that's all. So nanti follow me, look at my next video nanti. So we will do the spring cleaning at the hall. Sambil tu insyaallah maybe you will see how I put the coating, the what they call it, I don't know, can't remember the name, the coating and then the wallpaper baru. Okay, so the next video. So follow me at my next video. Okay, so don't forget to follow and to subscribe. Say
bye.
Bye.
Subscribe.